Hello, Zara. How are you feeling?
I'm not feeling very well, actually. I've been having a lot of pain today, and I'm also very bored doing nothing.
Oh no, Zara. And what did the doctor tell you?
He tells me that I have to stay here a few more days because the cancer is very strong or something, but I don't know. I have to stay.
Aww. And where is your mom?
She went to buy some stuff.
Oh, she's sad.
Oh. Well, you must be glad that I'm here. You won't be bored anymore. I brought you something, actually.
It's cookies.
No. But the magazines that you wanted, remember?
Thank you!
Yeah.
It's about Watson. I love her so much.
I know.
Sinking like stones, all that we fall for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
Hello, Mariana?
Mom, I was just about to call you. Mom, did Sarah really die?
Mariana, I was going to tell you when you arrived home.
I just went to the hospital and she wasn't there. I saw some flowers and I just can't believe it. I can't.
Mariana.
Mom, I'm going home. We'll talk there.
Why are you in the hospital? Everyone thinks you are dead.
You can't talk? Why?
What is happening, Sarah?
Dead.
This is where the chapter ends. A new one now begins. Time has come for letting go. The hardest part is when you know all of these years when we were here are ending, but I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives, and now the pages turn, the stories we will write. We have had the time of our lives, and I will not forget faces left behind. It's hard to